Hello Noobs, so we have started a new podcast for auditory listeners and it will be available on every major platforms. Please kindly hit the follow button and subscribe our YouTube channel for the daily updates.
Back pain is a common complaint and a top reason for doctor visits and missing days from work. Some people have aches that are either dull, constant, shooting pains, yet others feel a burning sensation in their upper back due to an injury, inflammation, muscle strain, and other causes. Here is what you need to know about a burning sensation in your upper back, including causes and treatment options. Causes. Common causes of a burning, stinging sensation in your upper back. The first one is stress. Different factors can trigger stress such as work, family, health, financial pressure, but stress does not only cause emotional distress, it can also affect you physically. The second one is muscle strain. A back injury or overuse of back muscles can also cause a burning, stinging sensation in your upper back. This can happen after lifting heavy objects, sudden movements, exercise, playing sports, other back injuries. Muscle strains can occur anywhere in your back, such as between your shoulder blades or on the right or left side of your spine. Sometimes, a muscle strain can radiate to your chest. This type of pain often develops after a back injury or other strenuous activities and symptoms might worsen with repeated strain.
Third one is spinal misalignment. Spinal misalignment are another possible cause of a burning, stinging sensation in your upper back. Factors contributing to spinal misalignment include an injury like a fall or a car accident, improper posture, sleeping in an incorrect position, repetitive motions. You may feel pain from spinal misalignment in between your shoulder blades or neck. The fourth one is herniated disc. Discs are rubbery cushions in between your vertebrae in your spine. These discs become herniated when they move out of position and compresses a nerve. Pain is typically in your lower back, but you can also feel it in your upper back. You can feel pain on the right or left side of your back and a burning sensation around your neck too. You might have other symptoms too, like muscle weakness and muscle spasm. Some herniated discs occur after trauma like a fall, an accident, moving the wrong way, but herniated discs can also develop for no apparent reason due to age and wear and tear.
The fifth one is rheumatic conditions. The following rheumatic conditions can affect your back pain: arthritis, osteoarthritis, lupus, polymyalgia rheumatica. Other auto-inflammatory diseases can affect your joints, tendons, muscles, bones throughout your body, including your back. An overactive immune system triggers the above condition. In this case, the immune system mistakenly targets the body's healthy tissue, which causes a chronic inflammatory response. The sixth one is bone spurs. These are bony growths that form on a bone's edge due to the joint damage. Bone spurs on your spine can compress nerves. These spurs cause the following experiences to occur in your upper back, like weakness, numbness, a burning sensation. Bone spurs on your spine can also cause neck pain and chest pain. Spinal stenosis. Spinal stenosis is narrowing of your spinal canal or the spaces within your spine. This narrowing also places pressure on nerves, causing back pain. Spinal stenosis often causes upper back and neck pain that radiates to your chest. Eighth one is spinal tumors. Tumors that develop on your spine can also cause a stinging, burning sensation in your upper back between your shoulder blades. Depending on the location of a tumor, you might also feel pain in your neck. Spinal tumors can be malignant or benign and cause other symptoms too. These include muscle weakness, difficulty in walking, an inability to feel heat or cold.
Thank you.